So what I'd like to do in this case, I thought you were writing summer. Oh, okay. All right. So what I'd like to do, guys, is just kind of go over some basics of at least some polygons to work through, all right? And the first one, Berta, what do we call a polygon that's going to have three sides? We call that a triangle, right? So let's go through this, ladies and gentlemen. A triangle. Then, AJ, if we have a quadrilateral that has four sides, we call that a, doesn't have to be a rectangle or a square, but if it has four sides, it was, I heard somebody say it. Quadrilateral, exactly. It's a quadrilateral. So a square is a quadrilateral. A rectangle is a quadrilateral. But it doesn't have to have four or two equal sides and 90 degrees for it to be a quadrilateral. Quadrilateral just tells us that it has four sides. All right? And then this famous picture of a five-sided figure. Does anybody know what we call this with five sides? Da, 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 da. You have Blake?
Pentagon.
Pentagon. Very good. All right. And you know, we can keep on going on and on and on up to there. But we'll just go to the next one, which would be five sides. So get six sides. So if we have something that's six sides, and again, it doesn't have to be a regular, meaning every side is exactly the same. But if we have a six-sided figure, then we would have a, I heard it,
hexagon.
All right, so now later in this class, ladies and gentlemen, we will talk about more shapes and, you know, larger and larger polygons. But for right now, let's just go and take a look at, you know, at least the first four as far as starting with the polygon, with polygons with three sides, four sides, five sides, and six sides. Okay?